Ja? Gut. Ja, also weil wir ja wissen, or as we know, let's speak in English, we know that here at the museum we're working on Martin's machine, the original marble machine and the MMX. And we already heard the marble machine song already in Utrecht on one of the large organs, but I made it also for the 20-note organ as well. And so we're going to listen to that right now here for you guys. And I've got a second tune, which some of you might know if you know Wintergarten. This is the one where he's playing the music box and his modulin. Thank you.
Zeit zu vertreiben, deswegen. Hello and welcome to Siegfried's Mechanical Music Cabinet. This time online, here live from our biannually event at the museum during the collectors meetup. Since we have some time to kill, because so far people are still in the event hall, we have chance to ask some questions. So who are you and where to find you?
Well, might have been already in the subtitles. The Oregon guy on YouTube, you have my channel right there. You can just search for it and find it. Usually, I'm not here. I'm not in Germany. I'm usually up in Canada with some other instruments. But these rolls that you heard, I make them all myself, arrange them myself, and they are perforated paper rolls. So check out my channel, and you can see how that all works.
That actually already got ahead my next question on how the paper rolls are ahead. What organ are we having here?
This is actually a very special organ. This has been built by the Ruffin Company from Überlingen. We have since now actually stopped production, but this one is very special in that it has only 20 notes, which is not a lot of notes if you're just looking at it from an arrangement point of view, because you're really missing a lot of accidentals, you're missing a lot of half notes. But it's special also because it got a lot of ranks of pipes. It got bourdon flutes, violin flutes, it got a clarinet register and some piccolos as well. So that makes it nice rounded to have a lot of different flavors of sound.
Well, we're glad to have you here and thank you very much for being our, let's say, introduction to mechanical music here before we go right into a concert with our Welter Theater organ. We might need 1 minute or two to set up a bit of camera, so hang there. We'll be right back. Florian's already happily shaking. Thank you for watching and see you in a second. schon fertig. Well, our hall actually filled a little up, but don't think you're already done. No, you're not already done. You know, there always have to be weird questions after such an amazing performance. So, who are you? Why are you? And why are you here, especially?
Yes, I want to introduce myself. Firstly, I'm Florian Padler. I'm from Baden-Württemberg in Germany. Here in Germany, and I'm 18 years old. And normally, I'm an organist in our church, but today I had the opportunity to play this famous instrument here. Yes, I'm actually here with the film crew around Karl Rehberg and co. To help them filming the week over with the marble machine. And yes, today I had the opportunity to play this organ.
Well, we're sure glad to have you here. You're free now. Dobby can go. So, we'll continue with our next organist, Sven Wortmann. He'll be up here shortly, I'm sure. Also, thank you to Matthias Kranz for the epic cuts, by the way. And also, since we're here already, please of all, warm welcome and applause for our video team that's actually volunteering to be here. So next up, we'll see Sven Wortmann on the Welter Kinoorgel, theater organ.
Tremolo. Noch jemand? Oben kommt so. Wo ist next? Nicht?
Was?
Achso, du meinst, ich habe die Lizenz zum Glück. Ne?
Du hast die Lizenz zum Glück. Aber keine Kupferrolle hier rein, ne?
Nee, 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 nur Blei. Nur Blei. Wir verwenden es mit nur Blei. Ja.
Mach mal ein bisschen Schlagzeug.
Ich bin kein Moller, aber ich kann nicht Forderung. Kann ich ein Schlagzeug?
Wieder auf. Dann steht doch gerade mal auf. Now, welcome to the internet. So, thank you for playing here. Same question as with Flo. Who are you and why are you here?
Well, I'm Sven. Yes, of course.
I can also translate if you want.
Aber was gibt's dazu?
Or maybe where can somebody find more of your working?
I'm just a hobby organist, and I like to play theater organs. And usually I work with pipes, but not with pipes, with musical pipes, rather than water and gas pipes. So my usual business is plumbing. And that's why I love to play pipe organs, because pipe and pipe, it's the same word in English, but not in German.
Well, obviously, the chat was very happy to hear you play along, and thank you very much for coming. I'm sure we'll see more of you. I'll now show you all why this organ actually is standing here in our museum. Because we are a museum for Datenspeicher Musikinstrumente. These are data-controlled mechanical music instruments. So besides the manual organ console we had, I have a nice voice in my, at my ear. They had the option to play music roles that enabled even people that can't play organ, like me, to play organ. So I play a little tune called Side by Side. So please enjoy. Thank you. sagen, ich kann nicht Orgel spielen. So sadly for everyone joining us online, this will be the last song we're playing. If this was your first endeavor into mechanical music, please subscribe, follow along. You'll see way more. I see myself double. You'll see way more in our YouTube channel. Also, find us on Patreon, Twitch, YouTube, Discord. Yeah, thank you, though. So I'll play the last song, and thank you for watching. Keine Zugabe? Somebody? Matthias? Come on. I don't believe you. Everyone gave an end interview, so you have to do now as well. Yeah, well, same question, Evgen. Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm here to hire an electrician to check out my electric piano. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's basically it.
Yeah, anyone who doesn't know this guy, he likes to torture pianos for a living. So. Go ahead, check out his YouTube channel on Matthias Kranz. So this now really is the end. Huge thanks to this great team that managed to get this show running, and see you next time.